The LCN girls team has had quite a great year this year. To start off with, they've only lost one meet in their division. They placed third in counties overall, and they've had multiple people qualify for states. In a few weeks here, we have divisions coming up, so let's talk to the seniors and the coaches to see how it's going.
My name is Michael Owensby. I've been the swim coach at Lance Creuse North since the pool opened in 2000, so I've been coaching here for 18 years. The season has progressed very, very well. The girls have worked hard all season. You can see the evidence at our county meet where the girls finished in third position in the county over 26 teams. And we have more individual state qualifiers than the team has ever seen before for the girls' season. Actually, that goes for girls and boys' season. And I'm just very, 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 very proud of how they performed all season. For the upcoming division meet, I'm hoping to possibly find a way to upset Dakota as they are the dual meet champions for the white division. But this is our first year in the white division, and finishing second in the dual meet rankings is quite an accomplishment.
My name is Coach Danielle, and I have been coaching the LCN girls for 4 years. This year has definitely been more than I was hoping for the girls. Don't get me wrong, I always obviously hope that they do well, and I know that they're going to do well. But I also know that, you know, we lost a very talented senior last year, and a lot of people in the division didn't think that we would be able to hold our place. And I think we've done a great job, and the girls have done a great job exceeding that expectation. So this year we moved up a division meet, so we are now in the MAC White. And I expect us to place at least second in the MAC White division this year. It'd be great if we could get first, but it'll be a tough competition.
My name is Molly. I've been swimming for 7 years. My personal goals and my coach's expectations have not been met yet because the season isn't over, and I don't really set specific goals. I just kind of swim for fun mostly and see how far I can go with it. I think the team has exceeded our expectations. As long as we're trying hard every day in practice, putting everything we have into all of our races, and especially cheering for each other, I think that's all we can really ask of each other.
I'm Jessica Tarianen. I have been swimming for 5 years, so this will be my last year swimming. I think I've met the coach's expectations. I feel like this season has been good. I've improved a lot. I haven't met my own expectations just because I've had some injuries, some setbacks, but overall I think this season went pretty well. I think the team as a whole is performing very well this season. Our only losses have been Eisenhower and Dakota. Eisenhower is in MAC Red division, we are in MAC White, so it's technically just a crossover meet where we can just swim them to see where we are. It doesn't count toward anything. And our meet against Dakota, we performed very well. We had a lot of very good swims, but they have a very large team compared to ours, so it's just kind of hard to beat such a big team, but it is possible. So we are doing very well, and we have our division meet coming up, and hopefully that will end well.
My name's Emily Poppert, and I've been swimming for 4 years. I feel like my goals have been met. I'm improving my technique and I'm dropping time. I feel like my team has met the expectations I've had. We're just like trying our best, and we're getting better each and every meet in practice.